After 12 years of planning, the Friendship Towers at Sayre Christian Village are officially open. Today, they hosted an open house and ribbon cutting to celebrate the expansion for assisted living and a new memory care community. Command Sergeant Major Paul Rizak of the 63rd Aviation Brigade and his team provided COVID support for Sayre in January, and he says he's glad to see this progress since then.
It's just amazing to see how we've come so far in the last few months with the vaccinations and people to be able to be in here without masks on. I just want to see that, you know, it's a community, you know, that everybody can come together. It doesn't matter what your background is or where you're from, but this community here, the Sayre Christian Village, is just a welcoming place.
Sayre remodeled the original building and units and created 30 new units with assisted living memory care.